I love soup.
Yes, you do.
Yeah. Hey, you, come here.
Yeah, what?
You want to buy some soup?
Yeah.
Not really.
Oh, sure you do. Serge, hand me the soup.
Here it is.
I don't really want any soup.
Yes.
No.
Just take it, take it. Take the soup.
Thanks, I guess.
Okay, get out.
Okay.
Get out of here.
Thanks for the soup.
Yeah, that's right.
Go.
He has no idea.
No idea.
No idea.
Hey, how's it?
A bit weird. I woke up this morning and I felt drawn in like some way to soup.
Wait, in what way?
I like drawn in some way to soup.
Well, yeah, I guess your shirt, but that's not really any closer than soon, is it?
Yeah, well, sure, but have you seen what I'm wearing?
Yeah, that's literally what I just said.
I guess. Well, what about this? I think I genuinely enjoyed an episode of The Soup Kitchen.
What, that cooking show that covers up its racism with soup puns?
Yeah, but it was working surprisingly well.
The host genuinely thought that the Holocaust was a Zionist hoax.
Well, the Germans were the superior race.
What the hell?
Well, it's from the show. It's fine, right? It's not racist.
You guys ready to order?
Yeah, we'll have the soup.
I actually don't want any soup.
Alright, thank you.
Well, that's too bad because it's already in my phone.
Can't you just change it?
No.
Okay.
I guess I'm having soup then?
Look, you'll love it. You'll love the soup in this place. They put their fucking soul into it. Fucking delicious soup.
Here's your stupid soup.
And my soup?
I forgot it.
You forgot my soup.
Yes.
You freaking cretin.
I love soup.
Hey, birds.
May I join you?
Yeah, what do you want?
The magician thinks you're ready.
The magician thinks I'm ready for what?
I don't know, he just told me to come and get you.
Look, I don't want to go with no one. I just came here to play on some playground equipment.
Look, you're gonna come with me no matter what.
Look, the only place I'll be going is where you're going, and that place is the supermarket.
Serge is dead. It's time.